Hello students, welcome to Adi Chemistry Online Coaching. In this presentation, let us see why tellurium hexabromide and antimony hexabromide ions have octahedral structures even though there is a lone pair on the central atom. Contrary to the arguments put forwarded by VSEPR theory, when there are too many larger ligands around the central atom and they almost touch each other, the lone pair is forced to go inside the valence shell occupying a spherical S-type orbital. Therefore, only the ligand-ligand repulsions have to be taken into account. Since there are six ligands only, these ions assume octahedral geometry. Interestingly, when the lone pair is forced to go inside, the electronegativity of central atom decreases, resulting in longer bond lengths. Okay, if you have any query, let me know, write in the comment section. Like, share, and subscribe. You can also find links to worksheets and other study material in the description section. If you find it difficult to reach them, don't hesitate to ask me in the comment section or drop an email to adikemg@gmail.com.